now the main thing is about power release. Everyone anticipated for this power release since long time ago. That's because of Lucifer, Fly Lady in the Mist, and you versus some Fire Elf. The story should be around with Abaddon or something. Let's see. Oh, no story. Wait! Okay, I don't have much like rules. Alright, one down. What was I doing? What did I do? Come on, load. Okay, so I have 5 at here already. Wonder if only solo Beelzebub. Oh, so it doesn't convert extra light rune for you anyway. Because it will convert for you if you're using both using dual Beelzebub. But in this case, it's power releasing, so not the case. Wow, this ruler can kill me anytime. Okay, so managed to kill it. So far, no trouble. I forget. I need to dissolve all of the Dark Rune on the board. But that's okay. Good thing I have 3. Alright, last round. What kind of skill would it be? Punch a beam, random one can hinder me. The more time. So, give this fella a good blow. Managed to dip for the movie. Halfway. Only halfway. That's not good. So here's a trick. If you had ameliorate this fella to 4, right? Ameliorate Beelzebub to 4. If you spin 5 under her column, her skill will minus 1 within the turn. So cooldown 12 will actually can be ready in 6 turn if you manage to do all 6 times 5 on her roll. under his room. One more turn to go. Clear it. This Lord will not forgive anyone who destroys us. So none. So I left one more to go. EOB. Oh, look at the vibrant color. Anything changed at here? Like attack becomes times 4 times 1.5. Usual. Nothing changed. Okay, here. For each group of 5 or more, 2 random. Okay. Gonna max 6. Oh. So the playstyle is like 5-5-5 lah. Reminds me of Lu Bu.